And if you're looking for some content to help get you through the next couple of weeks before the official Winter Olympics start, then I would recommend going and checking out the X Games, which is happening right now in Aspen, Colorado. It's a great predictor for who's going to do well in the free ski competitions.